Alright, guys. So taking in... Okay. This can actually work in my favor, taking in Alfred. See, Alfred, as we witnessed in previous experiences, does not do the best amount of damage. He is, however, good at taking damage. So therefore, the only thing to do with him is to take him under my wing, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. And it's totally not to mask the fact that I can't get past this boss without him. It's totally not that, guys. Totally not that at all. Fuck whoever says it is. What am I, like, level 30? I'm level 30. I shouldn't be having fucking trouble with this. But I am. Because I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, let's go. Come on, Alfred. Ding, ding, ding. Dinner's fucking ready. Here we go. Can he interact with me? No? Do I wave at him? Can I wave at him? No? Not much for conversation, are you, Alfred? That's okay. Are you ready, Alfred? Alfred. We're not fighting that enemy. Of course, I take the damage. Fucking useless. Alfred! Thank you. It's like a child. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, I fucking forgot the... There we go. Okay. Fuck. Take that. And eat it. Eat it for fucking breakfast. Right up the butt. Right up the fucking butt. You deserve that. Oh, Alfred. Alfred. Come on now. Come on now. Yes, got him. No, no. Fuck. Oh my god! No! I'm so fucking bad at video games. Oh my fucking god. Fuck this dumbass item system. The fucking quick item system is not fucking quick at all. It's fucking horseshit. My fucking god. We're running that shit back. That's for sure. I'm proud of Alfred though. He was putting in the work. He was acting as the tank. And that's what I need. Alright, Alfred. You made the cut. Might as well become a dynamic duo now. This is the last beast blood pellet, and I probably need it for something else. Alfred? Alfred! Alfred, oh my fucking god. there. Happy? Jesus. Alfred. Alfred. He's dead. Thank you. Alright, Alfred. You're my pimp in training. Are you gonna do this with me? I like that enthusiasm. Let's go. Fuck off. Oh my god, fuck off. That's so dumb. What the fuck? Stop missing! Oh my god! Fucking ridiculous! Piece of garbage. Fuck! Where the fuck was the poison coming from? Oh my fucking god. Fuck, I didn't fucking mean to... I'm considering, like, dropping this game for a fucking Let's Play series. This is fucking ridiculous. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I seriously don't think, like, whatever entity in this universe does not want me to succeed in this game. Fuck off! Wow, I got some fucking antidotes from a mob. That's fucking something. About fucking time. Fuck off, you stupid fucking crow. Fuck you and your fucking crow family. I don't give a shit. Hey, look at me, come over here. Fuck you, piece of fucking garbage. God fucking damn it. What? Fuck off, piece of garbage. Fuck this game. Alright guys, welcome back to Cancer. I don't know anymore, dude. I just I don't know why I'm this upset, to be honest. But let's have a go at it. What's the worst that could possibly happen? I'm gonna let Alfred attack first. Fuck you! You piece of garbage! Fuck! Did it. We fucking did it. We're going on to season 3, boys and girls.
Hello, good owl and twin. Very well lit.
Jesus Christ. I'm just... See, I knew this would happen. See, now... Now I'm like... I'm agitated that I needed Alfred's help. On this bullshit. Alfred is forever my boy, though. I want that to be recognized. I got ritual altar. Oh, I don't think I want to go into that. I don't think. I don't know what a chalice dungeon. I don't know what that means, honestly. Fuck, dude. I'm happy that I beat him, but I'm agitated that I needed Alfred's help. Alfred's my boy and everything, it's just... Fuck. I mean, this is my first... It's not my first... It took me so long, so many tries to face him and to kill him. And I don't feel the same satisfaction as I did with, like, Father Gascoigne, for example, or, like, you know, or the Cleric Beast. I don't know. I hope you guys know what I mean. Now there's the very small matter of knowing where the fuck to go next. Cause I'm sure as fuck don't know. Was that that's probably an optional boss, isn't it? I mean, why else would that? Oh my fucking god, I need to stop fucking doing that. Where else would it be a dead end? Hey, beast blood pellet. Fuck that. I'm just... I don't know, dude. Now I just don't know where the fuck to go. This is exactly the same as, like, Cleric Beast now. Fuck. Well, at least we can explore this place some more, maybe. Finally get the fuck out of it. Let's see. Okay. Thank you. I'm completely guessing where I'm needing to go, by the way. I have no idea. I hate you. I want you to know that. I want you specifically to know that I hate you. I feel like this room should be something else, but it's not, clearly. Fuck me. Sorry guys, I'm so salty. I need fucking Alfred's help. And I keep saying Alfred's my boy, but he's secretly like... I mean, come on now, you know? How am I supposed to get better when I'm already not good at it? In the first place. That makes no sense. I don't know what I'm saying. The misadventures of the shit talk. Well,